Hey everyone, this is Andrew Banis with ABC50 and InformNNY.com. Now listen, if you're from the North Country and Watertown especially, then you know we get snow in this area. But not usually like this. Here, follow me outside. I'm gonna have my camera guy Eric just kind of show you what's going on in our parking lot here. Right now, the wind chill is almost negative 20 degrees. It feels like it's negative 17 last I checked on my phone out here. And there's some areas out here up to 3 feet deep of snow. And as you can see, I mean, you can't even see too far in front of you. As our camera guy pans the parking lot, you got cars out here. You can vaguely see them at all. So really what we want to do is we want to make sure everybody is safe tonight. Be smart, only go outside if you have to. Otherwise, stay warm and stay inside.